I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. Let's jump straight into the product because we've got a lot to cover this week. Okay, unless you've been living under a rock, you have realized that the new Head Prestiges, the 2023 Prestiges, are now on pre-sale. All our reviews are up, so be sure to check our YouTube channel for those. First up, right here in my hand, I've got the MPL. So this is the lightest weight of the new Prestiges. And this one, it's super fast. I think this is a great platform racket for those players that like to tweak a racket, customize it to their personal tastes, sprinkle their spice and peppers where they like to just juice it up a bit. This is the way to go. In stock form, it's very fast, very controlled. So if you're looking for a lot of control blended with maneuverability, a great way to go right there. Next up on this one, we've got the Prestige Pro. I really enjoyed this one. Thought it was a super fast, easy racket to get around too. And the more racket head speed I brought into my shots, the more I like this one. Could really shape the ball with this. Got the 18 mains here too, so loads of control there. Next up, we've got the Tour. This one's got some really nice plow through power to it too. It's got a more open pattern too, so get a little bit more flight and depth just out of the string bed naturally on this one, and really enjoyed this one as well. It was a fun play test, and lots of touch and feel, so much control out of all of these rackets. Really enjoyable. I think Head have just knocked it out of the park. And especially with the next one, because this is a racket I just switched to. This is the Prestige Classic 2.0. Love this racket. I'm a big fan of mid-size Prestige rackets. And I hit this one side by side with a ton of classic Prestiges that I have in my collection. So I hit it with Prestige Classics, Prestige Pro 600s. I hit it with the iPrestige. I hit it with the UTech IG Prestige Mid, and I just love the playability of this racket. It's got the classic just feel I expect from a lot of those classic Prestiges, but it's got a lot more pop. So I was hitting a heavier ball, definitely on my serve, my forehand, I noticed it as much when I was flattening out a backhand, going down the line, looking to hit a winner, maybe a passing shoulder, just rip one from the backcourt. This was a really enjoyable racket for me to use. And I just enjoyed playing it so much. Like, even when I wasn't playing well, I had more fun playing with this. Even when I was having a little bit of an off day in life in general, had this racket in my hand, just made me smile and really enjoy my tennis again. So loving this racket, made the switch to it. And yeah, currently string play testing that string that's in there right now, but I just can't tell you what it is. Okay, next up, we've got some string deals going on. So on these string sets from Wilson, if you buy two, you get one free. And so to take advantage of the deal, just go to the website, add three to your card, and the third one will come off, so you just get a discounted price for the two sets. So first up, we've got Wilson Sensation. So buy two, get one free on that. And then also on sets of Wilson NXT, same deal right there. And then Babolat XL, it's that new string from Babolat. We play tested this one too. Tons of control out of this for a very soft, comfortable string. It's very, very controlled. And Babolat XL sets and reels. You buy two, get one free. So again, add three of them to the cart and the price will get discounted, so only pay for two. Okay, same deal we've got running also for a bunch of head strings. So buy two, get one free on Hawk Power. Same deal you can get on Lynx Tour. Both of these are really control-oriented co-polys. Lynx Tour's in great shape to really bite into the ball right there. Same on Lynx Touch. I get some really nice control and feel on the ball for that one. Another extruded co-poly. And then a couple of multis too. We've got Velocity MLT. So you get the two, buy two, get one free on that as well. And then also on the Reflex MLT. So if you're looking for something more comfortable, good feel on the ball, those are a couple of great multis to go with. Okay, let's jump into some vintage now. Sticking with Head for the moment, we've got a Head Graphite Vector here. This is a beefy, old-school graphite racket. Massive piece of graphite right there above the palate of this one. So it's got a very compact yoke to it. That is just a beautiful racket. Great one to get out and hit, and really classic, clean-looking one to have hanging in your collection. Next up from Yonex, we've got our Titanium 400. This one's got a beautiful, kind of like a graphite look to the cosmetic. And really subtle again, clean look, looks like a black racket from distance, and then when you get up close, you really start to see the details on this one. It's got a variable tapered beam too, so beautiful racket too, be a fun one to get out and hit, because those ones blend that early wide body, but still got the kind of mass from a classic racket. So you do get a lot of pop and plow through out of those. Okay, we've got a couple of Chang Prince long bodies here. First, I've got the oversize. Great way to go if you've got a two-handed backhand or you're two-handed off both sides. I think this is a great racket. Single-handed on the slice, I really like it. I feel like I can just flick the ball with a flick of my wrist and I can really just knife it down the line or pull it wide cross court. It's a fun shot to hit with this racket. And then, of course, plenty of pop on serves and big forehands. And then if you're looking to still get plenty of leverage and pop on the ball, but you want to dial in a bit more control, the mid plus is the way to go. So we've got both head sizes available right there. And then last but certainly not least, got some classic wood to round out the day with, and that is the Slazenger Challenge number one. We've had these on the vlog before. Beautiful rackets, look great in your collection, and also strung and ready to go. Okay, that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.